Now I'm going to open gift brought by my buddy. It has brought me 8 raspberries, and this is how you earn a heart with your buddy by opening the gift. Hello everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel ONJoshi2707. Few months back, Pokemon Go introduced a cool feature named as Buddy Adventure. So in that feature, there were some perks like best buddy ribbon or some certain amount of CP boost. Buddy will help you in catching the Pokemon. It will bring you some sovereigns. It will bring you some items depending upon your buddy level. In regards with the Buddy Adventure, there are also some field research tasks such as give your buddy a treat, earn heart with your buddy, play with your buddy. So in this video we're going to see how we can earn forged hearts within 3 minutes with your buddy. So depending upon your buddy level and some other availabilities, the number might increase to 5 to 6, but it is guaranteed that you can earn 4 hearts within 3 minutes no matter what your buddy level is available over there. Okay, so let's check out. So first of all, I'm going to swipe my buddy. I need some Togetic candies to evolve Togetic into Togekiss. So I'm going to swipe my buddy into Togetic. Now as the buddy have been swiped, let's start to earn some hearts. Click on play, it will drive you into AR mode. Click OK. AR mode will be open. Now you have to feed your buddy some berries. You can feed any berry you want. I usually stock up raspberry and nana berries only to feed buddy. You have to make sure that the indicator above is filled by feeding the berry. Yeah, you can see as the third berry I have feed, the indicator is full and we have earned a heart. Now you have to gently rub your buddy until it gives you a heart. Let's play with your buddy, and after that you have to take a snapshot of it like this. You may have some encounters of Pokemon. In this case we have a Petlil over here, so we have earned our third heart. Now we'll go for a battle with your buddy. For that I have already created a party. You can create a party in team. You can select any leader and you can select any league you want. I usually go for Master League, and I'm choosing the team I have already selected. Only thing, I'm going to swap my Magikarp into Togetic as Togetic is my buddy, and other two Pokemons I have selected randomly with the low CP ones because I do not wish to waste much time on this battle thing, because whole and sole purpose of this battle is to earn a heart with your buddy. You can have a stronger team and try defeating the leaders. It's your choice. See, Togetic is down. Sealed out with 49 CP won't do much, but he's still trying. And Abra with CP 88. Yeah, the battle is over. And you can see we have earned our fourth heart. You may get some stardust after battling. You may get some rare candies also after battling with the leaders. Now see if we can earn 4 stars. For the visit a new place, see this Pokestop I have already visited. And now this Pokestop with the white circle around it, it has not been visited before. So if you visit the Pokestop with a buddy on your map and spin it, you will earn a heart for a visit a new place.
So we have just seen how we can earn 4 hearts with our buddy within 3 minutes. If your buddy is your ultra buddy or great buddy, you can earn more hearts by opening the gifts your buddy has brought to you or visiting the Pokestops that your buddy has suggested you. So it will give you more hearts. So if you like this information, please like the video, please subscribe to the channel, and let me know your feedback in comments below. Stay tuned for more videos. Bye.